Because you know that thing when you see someone cute and he smiles, and your heart kind of goes like warm butter sliding down hot toast? Well, that's what it's like when I see a store. Only it's better. They said I was a valued customer. Now they send me hate mail.
Thanks.
Oh, God.
How are you going to pay off $16,262.70 with no job?